Hello, today I am going to discuss UGC NET Computer Science and Applications Different Mathematical Question Answers Part 4. In previous video, I already described Part 1, Part 2, Part 3 UGC NET Question Answers. If you want that video, you go to my channel and find out my video. If you want more videos, kindly subscribe and press the bell icon. 49 number question. An internet service provider ISP has following chunk of CIDR base IP address available with it 245.248.128.0/20. The ISP wants to give half of this chunk of address to organizable A and a quarter to organizable B while retaining the remaining with itself. Which of the following is a valid allocation of address to A and B? Here answer is IPv4 is 32-bit address and CIDR given 20 bits. So remaining bits 32 minus 20 is 12 bits. So the IP address represent also in binary form, that is 245.248.128.0, whose binary form is this. So from the last 12 bits counted, which is either 0, 1, last 12 bits in these positions and value of 0 and 1, we replace it, that is 245.248.1000 and remaining is 0 and 245.248.1001 and remaining also 0, whose decimal equivalent to is 245.248.128.8.0/22 and 245.248.136.0/21, and this is the options given in questions. Next question. A fully joined distribution for the two-take cavity and cache is given in the table below. Two-take and two-take complement, cache not cache, cavity and complement of cavity, whose value is given this formula given this table. What is the probability of cavity given evidence of two-take? Here value of d means 0, 1, 8, 0, 0, 1, 2, 0, 1, 6, and 0, 0, 1, 6, 4, and we get the summation of value 0, 2, that is a1 is then horizontal value 0.10108 and 0.012 by 02, that is 06, and 0.016 plus 0.064 by 04. This is the required answer. Next question. A graphic display system has a frame buffer that is 640 pixel wide, 480 pixel high, and 1 bit of color depth. If the access time for each pixel on the average is 200 nanoseconds, then the refresh rate of the buffer is approximately. From the formula, memory required for the total pixels is 640 into 480 into 1 equal to 30700. 1 pixel takes 200 nanoseconds. Whole screen will take then 30700 into 200 equal to 6144000 nanoseconds. We know that 1 nanosecond equal to 1 by 6144000 screen. Since 1 nanosecond, 1 second equal to 1000000000 seconds, then we put this value and get the answers approximate value 16. Next question. Consider the matrix M equal to 202011001 representing a set of planar 2D geometric transformations in homogeneous coordinates. Which of the following statements about the matrix M is true? The translation vector T 100001001, their translation factor is 11. The matrix for scaling is, that is given 200010001. The scaling factor is 21. If we multiply both matrix, we get 3 into A. This matrix, actually matrix is given. From that we reverse calculation of transformation matrix and scaling matrix. So we get the answers. M represents first a translation of vector 1, 1 followed by scaling of vector 2, 1. If you like this video, then kindly share and subscribe. And if you want more videos, then kindly press the bell icons. Question number 53. Assume the following regarding the development of software system P. Estimate line of code P equal to 33,480 LOC. Average productivity cost P equal to 620 LOC per person month. Number of software developers 6. Average salary of software developer 50,000 per month. If EDC are estimated development effort in person month, estimated development times in month, and estimated development cost in lakh, respectively, then EDC. We put this value in formula. Total productivity equal to 620 into 6 equal to 3720 pm per month. Estimated development time equal to estimate time of code by total productivity equal to 33,480 by 3720 equal to 9 month 9 m. Total cost equal to number of software development into estimated development time into average salary, that is 6 into 9 into 50,000 equal to 27 lakhs, that is 2700000 lakh is the estimated development effort in person month equal to 54 d equal to estimated development time 9 months. We get this all value from this table questions. And estimated development cost in lakh equal to 27. Next question. A software system crashed 20 times in the year 2017, and for each crash it took 2 minutes to restart. Approximately what was the software availability in the year? Answer should be, a software system crashes 20 times in a year, it takes 2 minutes to restart. Now working time 2 into 20 equal to 40 times. 1 year equal to 365 into 24 into 60 equal to 525600 minimum. Software availability equal to 525600 minus 40 by 525600 whole into multiplication 100, that is equal to 99.9924%. Next question. A hash function is defined h of key equal to key mod 7, with linear probing is used to insert the keys 44, 45, 79, 55, 91, 18, and 63 into a table index from 0 to 6. What will be the location of the key 18? Hash table defined is using this formula. We put this value division by 7. Divisible by 7, we find the remainder of each value, and we put the value one by one in the hash table, from where we find the 18 values. Index table is 5, and this is the required answer. Next question. A text is made up of character A, B, C, D, E, each occurring with the probability 0.08, 0.40, 0.25, 0.15, and 0.12 respectively. The optimal coding technique will have the average length of. First, we convert this value into integer forms. That is, convert into integers, that is 8, 40, 25, 15, 12, 100. From where we display a Huffman trees. We know that in Huffman trees, left value is 0 and right value is 1. Left value is 0, right value is 1. Using this, we can calculate the number of bits. So average length 8. 8 means 1110, that is 4 bits. And so we write 8 into 4 plus 12 into 4. 12 is here. So that is 1111, that is 4 bits. So 12 into 4, proceeding in this way, we write all the numbers 15 into 3, 25 into 2, 14 into 1, and divisible by 100. We get value 2 into 1.5. Next question. If you like this video, kindly subscribe, and if you want more videos, press bell icons. Next question. A binary search tree in which every non-leaf node has non-empty left and right subtree is called a strictly binary. Such a tree has 19 leaves. Means, from the formula we know that total number of leaves equal to 2n minus 1 equal to 2 into 19 minus 1, 37. Here exactly 37 nodes. Next question. The maximum number of comparisons needed to sort n items using radix sort is, assume each item is 5-digit octal number. Since octal number contains 8 combinations, so the maximum number of comparison is 9 into 5 into 8. So 360, this is the answer. If next question 59, a 5-arrayed tree is tree in which every internal node has exactly 5 children. The number of left nodes in such a tree with 8 internal nodes will be. If k is the number of children and n is the number of internal nodes, then the number of left node equal to n into k minus 1 plus 1. We put this value n equal to 8 and k equal to 5. We get the result 33. Next question. To obtain a string of n terminal from a given COMC normal form gamma, the number of production is used is formula is 2n minus 1. The period of a signal is 100 milliseconds. That is frequency is frequency. We know that frequency equal to 1 by period equal to 1 by 100 milliseconds. That is 1 into 1000 by 100 seconds equal to 10 seconds. So 10 hertz equal to 10 by 1000 kilohertz equal to 1 by 100 equal to 10 to the minus 2 kilohertz. That is 1 millisecond equal to 1000 second and 1 hertz equal to 1000 kilohertz. Next question. In a page memory, the page hit ratio equal to 0.40. The time required to access a page is secondary memory is equal to 129 seconds. The time required to access a page in primary memory is 15 nanoseconds. The average time required to access a page is, from the formula we get, average time equal to h into primary memory plus 1 minus h into secondary memory, where h is the hit ratio. Average time equal to 0, we put this value in this formula, 0.40 into 15 plus 0.60 into 120 equals 78 nanoseconds. If you like this, if you want more videos, then you follow my channels and kindly subscribe and press bell icon. Thank you for today.